Hi guys, and welcome to DC Invasion. This is Devansh. Today I'll be showing you how to get Apocalypse 1 or 2 Volcano for free on your Android device. So for this, you need to go to your settings. So first, let's just go to the settings. Here it is. Let's just scroll down to security and tap it. You need to go down a bit, and then you can just turn on these unknown sources. And any of these, many few people might be knowing how to do that, so yeah, just skip this step. And then after that, you have to go to your file explorer. So in this case, I'm using Solid Explorer. Then you have to go to your download folder, and so that's my SD card. And yeah, the link of the app will be provided in the description below, so you can just get it. So it's my download folder. There it is. So you have to just install it up like that. Now I'll just give you the link, my Google Drive link for it. You just install it up. Let's just wait for it to. Now it's installing Apocalypse 1 or 2 Volcano. Maybe the installment package installed a different version in the landscape mode. So, yeah, now it's installed. So you can just go ahead and turn off the Explorer and go to your applications. Scroll down for Apocalypse 1. So here it is. Let me just get the noise off. And in software, guys, so that's it for this video. Please do like, subscribe, share, and comment for more videos from me.